Hey folks, Michael Health Builder here. Guys, listen, through the years and stuff, we know that rice is good for us, okay? We do, we know rice is good. We know rice is one of them complex superfoods that gives out that chemical that blocks off, that tells the fat cells basically they're full, okay? But now, listen, this is very interesting. I've just found this out myself and I want to share it with you guys out there. I want to share this with you, and all it is basically, I always thought brown rice was better than white rice, but folks, it's not better, so it's not, okay? White rice is the rice to take. Listen, this is just a fact that I just learned there, and I'm sharing it with you. If you want to get into this in more detail, what is the white rice, just go to Google and just Google it. But folks, yes, there it is. But I've always said to my clients and friends and family, if you're going to take rice, just take any type of rice, brown or white. But they're saying now, folks, white is the way to go. Alright then, there you go. Make it white rice, folks. See you all in tomorrow's video.